Is he gone, Smee?
Aye, Captain, all clear. Nothing to worry about.
Oh, Smee, I can't stand it any longer. I tell you, I can't.
No, Captain. Just relax. What you need is a shave. A nice, soothing shave. There, now. A pirate's life is a wonderful life, a sailing over the sea. Give me a career as a captain, you know I can't help noticing. You just ain't been your usual jolly self of late. Give me a career as a buccaneer and the crew's getting a mite uneasy, Captain. That is what's left of it. Now why don't we put to sea, see? Leave Neverland. Forget Peter Pan. Yeah, now. We'd all be a lot happier, not to mention a lot healthier. Captain! Oh dear, I never shaved him this close before. Now don't worry, Captain. It must be somewhere about.
Get up, you idiots!
I see. I found it, Captain. Good as new.
Why, you blithering blockhead?
Peter Pan, ahoy!
What? Fair away!
3 points off the starboard bow.
All it takes is faith and trust, and just a little bit of pixie dust. Here we go! Up to Neverland! Second star to the right and straight on till morning.
Peter Pan.
I have the strangest feeling that I've seen that ship before. A long time ago, when I was very young.